he didn't leave any of that back on the tee. And now, on the par four, this the approach shot.
What a fine effort this time, within 5 feet of the flagstick.
Three-footer here, Jim. Looking to close out the front nine with a birdie. Yes, a little Tweety bird.
Doesn't matter how you got there, only matters what is on the card. Excellent drive. Great shot, landing close to the flagstick.
From 5 feet now.
This to pick up a shot to par. Face the wrong way and into the second. This one to maintain the position.
The par is a pretty good score here today.
That is championship form, David, and an eagle putt coming up that could turn this whole thing around. He can make eagle right here. That's a big time drive.
This putt for birdie.
Well done. The way you drive the golf ball.
Short iron, yes, this is 9.
Got to make these if you're gonna win. 4-footer.
And a great look at birdie, just 4 feet out.
Minus 15 for the tournament.
Was always regarded as the toughest club to hit. Here's the 1-iron. And he has a chance to make birdie here.
What a great putt. nicely played shot. He put the ball right at the fairway.
And to go a further shot under par.
17 under par for the tournament. The hole for birdie.
Oh, this always cheers me up. He's hitting driver off the deck.
What a magnificent out from that spot.
And on any given Sunday, you'd make 90% of these.
Impressive play out there today. Next Cup.